My friend Emanuela will be friends for years. We've been having a lot of good times together. And look on the airplane. So he's a guy I admire a lot. And I have a lot of respect for what it helps to attract again. Marbella has always been very close to my heart. I mean, I've been here many times. I used to have the relationship with them for 5 years, in the end of 70s, beginning of 80s. And we had a great friendship. We had a good time, and I enjoyed it very much. I enjoyed it every time I came down to Marbella. I had a good time. Even after when Lolo took over, took my job, he did an unbelievable good job. I still would come down to Marbella because still I have a lot of friends down here, and I know this place very well. And it's a beautiful place, and I really enjoy it very, very much. So for me to come back to this Marbella Masters, to be part of this tournament, it's going to be a great thing. The last time I was here was, I believe it was 8-9 years ago. So I'm happy to come back and play tennis again here. It's going to be, I think, a very interesting tournament. You have a lot of good players, very exciting players. It's going to be a city play in the event, so I'm sure the people are going to see good matches. I've been playing a lot of tennis, so like Manolo said, I'm going to try to do my best and try to play as best as I can and try to win my matches. It's going to be fun and very enjoyable. I think it's what Anders has been doing here, Anders Borg. I think it's a great thing, because if you look at the world today with the financial things, it's very difficult to put things together. I think, I don't know if everybody knows, but over the last like 3 or 4 or 5 months, they've been cancelled quite a few senior events in Europe because of the problem. I think what Anders is doing here is trying to build up something very good. I think it's important to have an event in Marbella. People, I think, they appreciate both circuits, and to see the other guys to come and play, I think that it's important for them too. So I hope Anders and all the people involved with this morning continue in the same spirit what they've been doing, because I think it's important to continue to have this event in Marbella, because it's a lot of knowledge people in this area knows a lot about tennis, and the interest of tennis down here, I think it's enormous and very positive. So I hope to have it for many years. And once again, I just want to thank all the people involved in the tournament, and I hope everybody's going to have a good week and enjoy the next 3 or 4 days.